another way to subtract. We are going to find 35 minus 13.
Breaking up a number makes it easier to work with.
Break apart the number 13 to subtract. 13 can be broken apart into 10 and 3. Subtract 10 from 35 first. 35 minus 10 equals 25. Now, subtract 3 from 25. 25 minus 3 equals 22. Now, let's try 64 minus 13. We can break 13 into 10 and 3. 64 minus 10 equals 54. 54 minus 3 equals 51.